Bismillah walhamdulillah, in the name of Allah and all praise due to Allah. Question: the one who fasts in the month of Ramadan without praying 5 daily prayers. I'm really surprised that how come a Muslim is not praying 5 daily prayers? How come a Muslim who is telling everyone and who's claiming to be a Muslim, saying that I'm a Muslim without praying 5 daily prayers? It does not fit for a Muslim that he is not praying 5 daily prayers. It does not even link that a person is saying that I'm a Muslim, but at the same time he is not praying. Let's understand what the Muslim means. Muslim means that a person who submits his will to the will of Allah Almighty. He is saying that my will, I submit it to Allah Almighty, and what Allah Almighty is telling us to do, I will do. So if Allah is saying you have to pray, then you have to pray. If Allah says you have to fast, you have to fast. If Allah is saying do this and don't do that, we have to do it, because that's why we are calling ourselves Muslim. Muslim means that you are submitting your will to the will of Allah Almighty. So it's highly recommended for us to pray. From the other side, the Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, said in a hadith that's narrated in Tirmidhi, the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, العهد الذي بيننا وبينهم الصلاة فمن تركها فقد كفر. The covenant, the difference between us and them, the disbeliever, is الصلاه, the prayer. فمن تركها فقد كفر. And who abandons the salah, who leaves the salah, he is not a Muslim. So how can you put yourself and you fit yourself into that category? That's really horrible. So we have to, if we are fasting, we have to pray at the same time. By the way, the one who is fasting, he is a good Muslim. Because he is fasting, he is obeying Allah Almighty. So from the one side, you are obeying Allah Almighty by fasting, by not eating, by not drinking, by not lying, and you know, stopping yourself from many bad things, which is good, alhamdulillah. Then why you are not even obeying Allah by praying 5 times a day? It's the same calculation, it's the same, you know, way of understanding. If you are taking one thing from Allah Almighty, which is fasting, and you are fasting, then how come you're not taking the salah and you're leaving it? So my final advice to those who are not praying, may Allah Almighty bless you to pray. May Allah Almighty bless you as you are blessed that you are fasting the month of Ramadan. You will start fasting, you'll start praying your prayers with fasting, so you will get, you know, the reward from Allah Almighty, and all your deeds will be accepted by Allah's will. I ask Allah Almighty to bless us all. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.